I want to thank Representative Krueger-Branke for having us here today.
The Democratic Policy Committee is here in Delaware County in Folsom today to talk about home care.
It's been really hard for me before I had a health care aide.
We're hearing from family members of folks and folks themselves who want to stay in their home and need supportive care to do that. Then we're going to talk to other folks in the industry. I think it's better for everybody if we can keep people at home for as long as they want to be at home. And we keep hitting up against some barriers at the state and how government works that's making it harder for people to do that.
Medicaid makes you wait right now. They check your eligibility, your financial eligibility. It can be up to 4 months.
Seniors and folks with disabilities want to be able to stay at home. It's better quality of life, it keeps them healthier, and it's also better for taxpayers. It's actually cheaper to keep somebody at home than to force them into an institution like a nursing home. There's also an issue with workers. I've heard both from business owners and workers in the industry that workers are not earning enough, that these are high turnover jobs, they're very stressful, and so we can be providing better quality of care for seniors and folks with disabilities if we're investing in workers. So it's better for everybody, and yet we have some systemic challenges that push people out of home care and into institutional facilities, and I think we need to fix that.